playing with it. He would swing from its leaves and have a lot of fun. He enjoyed playing with the tree a lot.
He decided to carve some hearts on the tree and soon later he left. After he left, a wood chopper came and shed the tree of its coconuts or fruits and took them home to sell or eat. Then he chopped off the upper part of the tree where the coconuts were and took the leaves back home. Then he chopped off the other side and the shoulder. Then he came back a few days later but saw that it did not regenerate. So then he started. And then he waited a long time for it to regenerate, but nothing happened. And now he's an old man and thought that it would be better just to sell the fruits. The moral of the story